Hello, hello? See, I told you your first night wouldn't be a problem. You're a natural. By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models in the back room. Those are from the previous location. We just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started to retrofit them with some of the newer technology, but they were just so ugly, you know, the smell. So the company decided to go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around. But if they do, the old Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. Yeah, I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh, wait, actually, yeah, Foxy. Hey, listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure the Freddy head will work on Foxy. For some reason, he activates during the night, and if you see him at the far end of the hall, just shine your light on him until he leaves. Those older models would always get disorientated with bright lights. It would cause a system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold them in place for a few seconds. It might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing, don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It was always thinking. I'm not sure how, but I've heard it can go anywhere. I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, sure won't be a problem. Have a good night. Talk to you tomorrow. See? I told you wouldn't have any problems. Did a Foxy ever appear in the hallway? Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he always was my favorite. They tried to remake him. They thought the first one was too scary, so they tried to design him to be more kid-friendly and put him in Kids Cove. But kids these days, they just can't keep their hands to themselves. The staff tried to put Foxy back together after every shift, but none of us here at the location are experienced engineers, so eventually, they just stopped trying and left him as some kind of take-apart-and-put-back-together attraction until the engineers eventually come for a maintenance check. Now he's just a mess of parts. I think the employees refer to him as just the mangle. But, hey, before I go, I want to ease your mind about any rumors you may have heard recently. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, and however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's just all rumor and speculation. People trying to make a quick buck, you know. The investigation hasn't had any new developments in quite a while, so I doubt there's really anything new. Okay. Anyway, hang in there. Talk to you tomorrow.
I think the developer freaking